रियासत तेलंगाना के जिले मुलगों में पुलिस और सीआरपीएफ ने मुश्तरका कार्रवाई करते हुए माओवादियों की जानिब से पुलिस पर हमला करने के मंसूबे को नाकाम बना दिया है। मुलगू पुलिस ने बताया कि माओवादियों ने पुलिस को मारने के मकसद से लैंडमाइंस और दीगर धमाकू अशिया वजीरदो मंडल के पेनुगुलो गांव के करीब वाक़ जंगल में छुपा दी थी। ताहम पुलिस ने इतला मिलने पर कार्रवाई की और ये एक्सप्लोसिव तलाश कर लिए। बाद उन्हें जब्त कर लिया गया और लैंडमाइंस को फौरी डिफ्यूज कर दिया गया। मुलगू डिस्ट्रिक्ट एसपी डॉक्टर संग्राम सिंह पाटिल ने मीडिया से बात करते हुए इस सिलसिले में तफसीलात बताई हैं और जब्त की गई अशिया की डिटेल्स भी बताई हैं।
150 मदरबोर्ड पिंस, 200 कंडेंसर्स एंड कैपेसिटर्स, टू व्हीलर सिक्योरिटी सिस्टम, कटिंग प्लायर एंड 3 कार लॉक सिस्टम। दीज आइटम्स वर सीज्ड एंड केस वॉज रजिस्टर्ड। It is to emphasize again that there have been number of such incidents in which innocent people and cattle have died due to explosion of landmines set up by the Maoist party. In the year 2019, in March, Soyam Pentaya, a resident of Muknur Palem village, was killed in a landmine blast planted by the Maoist party. Therefore, people roaming in the area should be vigilant and be careful. The Telangana Police Department is working hard to identify such landmines set up by the Maoist party, which are conducting illegal activities. Again, I would appeal to the citizens of the bordering villages and mandals to come forth with any information regarding any such mines in their respective areas. Also, an appeal is made to the youth of the district not to fall prey to the false propaganda of the Maoists and rather join the mainstream, take benefits of various government and social schemes for their own personal development, career development and development of their own area, own village. Similarly, an important industrial setup that was present in Mulugu, the Kamalapur Belt Factory, was few years ago targeted by the Maoist. Thereafter, hundreds of families have lost employment. Their children, the whole generation has suffered due to lack of employment. Their families, children have been deprived of the educational rights, livelihood and also a future. So this is the impact of such nefarious activities by the Maoist. I urge all my media friends again, through your pen and through the responsibility, social responsibility that you have, time and again it is necessary